takes him on straight away, but he's picked out long off. The move has worked, and look at Pollard. Howell in shock.
First ball for Salamkheil on his CPL debut, and he's got an important wicket. Good on Pollard. I thought it might have been Narine again, but that was travelling and it almost burst through the hands of Mark Dayal. Captain says thank you to captain. Powell comes and goes for 10, 30 for 5.
Yeah! Goes again. This TKR side are a force. The Royals in massive trouble.
The captaincy of Pollard, the strategy of TKR tonight in an important encounter. Again, Wickham perhaps feeling a bit claustrophobic, not understanding really which way it's going off the surface. Even though he hit a six the ball before, the chaos continues. Wickham goes for 9, 40 for 7.
Bravo's confident. They think they've got their man. Young is walking as well. May have just lost his balance coming forward, and it could be the ninth.
Yeah, he knows it. You can tell when you've lifted or dragged your back foot out of the crease. Salamkheil showing his value in this TKR side as a left-arm wrist spinner. Bag of tricks. Turning the ball into right-handers, bowling the wrong one that goes with the angle. And he's confused. Confused to the point of just leaving the crease. Didn't get an edge, so as customary, the protocol will be observed. And there is clear evidence. Back leg not planted. Good work behind the stumps. Hook and Tucker making no mistake, and a near perfect bowling effort from the Knight Riders. Naeem Young, no heroics from him with the bat. Goes for 3 from 7. As we get that confirmation, it's 49 for 9. And it will be Obed McCoy.
Feel for this crowd. They've come out in their numbers. There's been a lot of promotion in Barbados about this tournament and its return. Of course, only the first game of 4 here, so the Royals will have an opportunity to correct things tomorrow night. But ever since they conceded that 194, never been able to get going with bat in hand.
Love the pace that he bowls at that last delivery, just 81 kilometers per hour, relatively slow.
Fielder there, and it is that done and dusted victory for TKR. It's been dominance from their spin, but of course, Martin, Guptill and Cole leading the way with bat in hand. McCoy the last man to go. 7 wickets taken by the spin. Salamkheil on CPL debut, 4 for 14, a moment that he will remember and cherish.